Newer genetics have a higher yield potential than ever before, and as a consequence, they're removing nutrients quite rapidly. If you want to sustain a certain level of fertility in your soil, you need to be replacing those nutrients that you remove from the field.